Oh shit. Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah. Everyone. So we're back with more At Dead of Night. We are currently, I think, we're trying to figure out Dr. Bowes, I think is his name, and Amy's stories. So I think we're on the run from Jimmy right now, too. So yeah, I'll just get to it. Let's see. I think he's on this floor, if I remember correctly. Okay, let's see what we got. 217, I think we needed to go to 109. It's like, near the knight set, the suit of armor, that's what it is. Don't remember which way to go though, because I know it scared me at one point. 102. Alright, so we're going downstairs. See you, Jimmy. Oh man, was he like right there? So 102 is this way, okay. One. Suit of armor. A 3, 102. All right.
Is anyone there?
Found some childish, violent drawings. So we can remember that. Like, I can't tell if she's in the room or not. Is she in the hallway?
Is anyone there?
Oh, shit. What is happening? Oh shit, okay. There we go. You know, did Amy scare it outside room 102?
Is it Amy? I saw you outside a room. Something frightened you. What was it?
I was trying to find a doctor, but Jim threatened me and made me stay.
Who drew those violent pictures?
Jimmy, of course.
The boy used to draw them.
Okay.
Who does the sword belong to?
Jimmy had it. I didn't like it.
When you said you needed a doctor, but Jimmy threatened you to stay, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
Well, I mean, is that the whiskey bottles? Where are you, Jimmy? /112. Hell, oh, the drugs. So maybe we ask the doctor about the drugs, maybe? Wait. Stay quiet. Maybe not so bad. Maybe. Okay.
Is someone there?
Jesus. She drinking.
Is it Amy?
Yes,
I saw you drinking something. You didn't seem to like it. What was it?
The boy told me it was medicine. It tasted horrible.
Was it just alcohol? Or was it... Do I just not know yet? I don't think I have it yet. Oh, here we go.
When you said the medicine tasted horrible, does that have anything to do with what you said about the whiskey bottles?
Those the stairs?
Hello?
Right, they're gone. So... See if this changes any to anything else. And this dude is on level 2, I guess? Okay. So I guess we just go and like follow the compass and whatnot. Get the fuck out. Oh my god. Jimmy's creepy. Okay. Level 2, so... It wants us to go this way. Maybe? Key. Nothing. Yeah, it's that thing. It's like Jimmy's around. Come here. Okay. at level 2. For her, it's 3. For this dude, it's 2. It's like drawings, but I don't know where he's at. This is level 2. I think.
Someone there?
Hello?
Oh, he is here.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
Who drew those violent pictures? When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
Yes. They suggested a turbulent personality, but I wasn't particularly concerned until I started to realize how far his imagination went.
Jimmy? What's that? Level 1. Sounds like he's gone. Okay. Back to Bose. Meet level 1. That's it. He's on this floor. I don't really know what calling out would do. I mean, I know she would call out, but like, how helpful it would be. Level 1. This fucking guy. Okay. So it's saying this way. Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, shit. I mean, he saw me go in. I feel like I'm gonna walk out, he's just gonna get me. Damn, another dark room. What the fuck? I've been here, so I don't... Shit. I don't really know where to go. Oh! Return! Oh my god. Does that mean he knows I'm in here? Fuck. Alright, we can try this room. Oh. Oh shit. Oh my god. Fuck. Damn. It's a little bonk. He just puts me in a random room. Oh, do it. Did he take my spirit box? Shit. Can I just sit in here? Okay, so I'm gonna go to third floor, I think. Damn.
Is it Amy? Is it Amy?
You're pushing the wrong damn thing. I can't get in there. Fuck. Go into one of these rooms. Dear Mum, I'm sorry for everything. Goodbye. Copper wire. Let's check the mirror. Okay. One. That's it. But I can't. I have to get through the stairwell. I didn't see what that was. No! This man. Need to chill out. Let me do my thing. Just for a little bit. See, oh my god. See, I came in here before I thought, and he wasn't in here. Oh, that's a symbol. Not noticed that before.
Is it Dr. Bowes? I saw you holding up a dead animal on a wire. What had happened?
Jimmy was killing things, small birds, animals. I realized he needed to work on his empathy skills. So I asked him to think of something nice he could do for me. I was surprised. He came up with an idea right away.
What was the coil of wire used for?
It belonged to Jimmy. He always kept it in his pocket. He didn't tell me what he used it for.
Well, I mean, I had the rabbit.
Who wrote the note that says goodbye?
I don't know.
When you said Jimmy came up with an idea to do something nice for you, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
Oh, come on, man.
Is it Dr. Bowes? When you said Jimmy came up with an idea to do something nice for you, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
I don't know.
What? Maybe I need to get into the stairwell, but I don't know how to. Oh, the wrong way. What? It didn't even give me the little, like, red thing. We can skip this. Damn it. What do I have to find now?
Is someone there?
I know you didn't point to this and just be like, no, no one's here. Oh, shit. It says the pedal. Chef's hat. Weird, why would it? Why would it take me here? Red? Go to the kitchen, maybe? person's on the ground floor. Still looking for me. Okay, so he's chilled out. Hopefully.
Is anyone there?
Still the storeroom?
Is anyone there?
Hello?
Oh my god.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes.
Who did the chef's hat belong to? When you said Jimmy came up with an idea to do something nice for you, is that connected to what you said about the chef's hat?
Yes.
Oh,
Jimmy
okay.
Said he'd make something for me, so I followed him to see what he was going to do.
Now we go to his bedroom. Jesus, are you serious? Fuck you. Fuck you, Jimmy.
This is a great idea, Jimmy. I reckon you'll make a great cook one day. Oh, why don't you bring it up to me when you're done? I'll wait for you, okay?
Poison it.
Is it Dr. Bose? Is it Dr. Bose? Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, it's me.
What's up?
I saw you outside the kitchen talking to Jimmy. What were you doing?
Jimmy was making me a sandwich. He brought it up to my room as I asked. I didn't suspect anything was wrong at first.
What the hell is that? Is that the rag? The bloody rag? Level 3. Last one, and then I'm gonna stop this thing.
Who's there?
Not a lot of areas to go up here. Maybe it's.
Hello?
He made it up. I'm telling you, he's been lying about everything, probably lying about the other stuff as well.
Lie about something like that.
You sure about that? He lies about everything. Open your bloody eyes, Rose.
Who's this?
Oh, that's right. Walk off.
I'm not listening, Harley. You've just got it in here.
It's the truth.
Harvey. Of course. Bring in its box.
Hello?
Hello?
What's your name?
Harvey. I run the place.
Where? Hey, Harvey.
I saw a man saying Jimmy had lied about the assault. Who was he?
Excuse me.
Jimmy had made accusations about the doctor. Rose believed him, but I'd heard that story somewhere before.
Who did the wedding ring belong to?
Probably belongs to Rose.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
The chef. Who else wears a chef hat?
What was the coil of wire used for?
Jimmy used to carry it around with him. No idea why.
Sleepy.
Who drew those violent pictures?
Who do you think? Jimmy. He had a very violent imagination, did little Jimmy.
Who does the sword belong to?
We had a display of medieval weapons. Jimmy stole it.
Why is there an old heater marked dangerous?
It was giving electric shocks. I kept it so the police could check it.
I saw some suitcases in a chest. Who did they belong to?
Rose, but she never used them.
No. Oh.
Why is there a blood-stained cloth in one of the drawers?
I don't know, but it might have had something to do with the doctor.
Where did the wooden paddle come from?
It was always under the counter in reception. I don't know where it came from.
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
I don't remember, but there's nothing wrong with having a drink.
It's true.
Where did the bottle of diazepam come from?
I'm just going through this.
Probably the doctor left it.
I found some trophies. Who won them?
I don't know.
Thanks, Harvey. So,
I saw a man knocking on a door, telling Jimmy he was there to help. Who was it?
Was Dr. Bowes. He was supposed to help Jimmy, but Jimmy was beyond help.
Who wrote the note that says goodbye?
I don't know.
When you said you'd heard the story somewhere before, is that connected to the wedding ring?
Come on, man. Fuck you.
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
How about you, like, stop moving?
When you said you'd heard the story somewhere before, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
I saw Jimmy's drawings. Okay. Maybe the sword?
Hmm.
Yeah, no,
when you said you'd heard the story somewhere before, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
Oh, you suck, Harvey.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Harvey, chill the fuck out.
When you said you'd heard the story somewhere before, does that have something to do with the blood-stained cloth?
Yes, yeah, I don't know. Okay. I said I was gonna stop, but let me go a little bit farther or get bonked on the head and then I'll stop. I'm gonna get bonked on the head. Oh boy. Just do it. Just do it. Can I make it? Fuck yeah. Fuck you. So 22 is this way. He's got cameras too. In a scrapbook of newspaper articles, acute psychiatrist found dead in cell, head admits to violent abuse at private school. Oops. Key.
Who's there?
Nobody. One. notebook? Alright, so I think that's it for now. Yeah. I hope you're enjoying the playthrough. If you are, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of the playthrough. Give me any critiques, anything. I'll be happy to hear them, but be nice. Yeah. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.